we go, turning on the PlayStation 5 for the first time.